Hello there guys, and welcome to episode 19 of our Scum single player series. So, in this episode, we're going to go up to the brand new military barracks, which was put onto the map this week. Which is just up here. I've driven down from the base what we were building on the last episode. I was going to go hunting on this episode, remember if I jumped into the boat. But the developer has decided to drop this in on us, so let's take a look at it. Wow. I have had a very quick look up here via the drone, but not actually gone around the area. I walked around there, such. Now I think. We park here. Not. There's a gateway up here, apparently. There we are. A mech. So I'm thinking, let's park the vehicle here. Right, let's see what's about. I don't believe this. One of the brand new guns that were dropped in this week as well. BSSVZ. Only 37% on it though. Okay. Should have a gun cleaning kit somewhere around. I didn't check the desk. You know what? I'm going to leave the safety pins today. I've got absolutely hundreds of them. That's not safety pins, sorry, bobby pins. Hello, what's that? Do I need that? Not really. I'm going to basically look for military gear in this one. I think before we go any... Oh, didn't check the blocker, did I? No, did I? I'm going to put the BSS into the car. Oh, Christ. Spotted already. Oh, the other thing we've got, look, they've dropped in on us. I'll show this very quickly. Yeah, we can do dance steps now. Oh. Dance moves. Let's show you this one. There we go. This is with the new developer pack, which you have to purchase. I think it was around about £7. £7-8. And you do all these funky steps. Do one more. It's a bit like my old granddad dancing, this is. When I'm at a wedding. The other thing, which is why I brought the pack, is we have a photo mode, which I do like a lot. So I don't know what's happened there. Let's just come out of that for a second. Try it again. There we go. Yeah, it might be because I've got this ghillie suit on. I like the selfie mode. Oh, I tell you why. Let's do the effects. Just... That's it. On real time. And then we can go to the body. We can do... Just take a picture, let's get rid of that, let's take a picture, there we go. Okay, enough messing about, let's get on with this. Now what are you waving at, mate? Come on. Does he stand still all the time then? He wasn't moving when we turned up here, was he? Okay. The magazine for that gun we just found. They're not the rounds that go in this, are they? I don't think they are. Oh no, they're for the AK-47, it says there. The bit where I really need to be, I think, is up there. What are you doing? Oh man. You know what? I thought the puppets would have spawned in by now. Right. Right, this is where I want to be. I want to try and get in here. Right, I'm pretty sure there's a puppet. A mech. There. Crikey. Whew. Oh god. Oh, he's coming the wrong way. Oh, was he gonna... Oh dear. You're not surprised he hasn't seen me, that one. You know what, it's a bit close to comfort. In. Right, we are loaded. Oh yeah, and then we've got the new colour smoke grenades as well. I don't think I'm going to take any military clothing as such. It's a bit quiet as regards to the puppets. plenty of ammunition about. Okay, let's have a look out here. Oh, here we go. Oh shit. Hammer. Oh god. Flipping it. Let's patch the wounds. It was all quiet and then three at once came out. I think these are the rounds for that. New gun. I'm sure they are. I got on them. Ooh. Bit knackered. Oh, and then you handgun holsters. Nice. Yeah, I can't really see that properly. But I think there's maybe six different colours on those. Different camo patterns. Now it's plenty of ammunition. Have I done all of these boxes? Yeah, I think I have. Okay. Is that a puppet up there? It is. He's asleep on the job. That's good because we can move around reasonably freely in here now, I think. And yeah, this place is massive. Nice. Actually, I didn't check that, did I? Yes, I did. We need to find an MP5, actually. Yeah, you know, we'll take that. Oh, who wants the old leather ones now? We've got the new military ones. I'll check those. What's in here? Oh, I see. Oh, can I put that on? Yes, I can. Excellent. Winter ghillie. Okay. I'll have that. Alright, how are my boots doing? Okay. No, let's put the military boots on. Okay. Let's see where we are now. Oh, hello. Oh, God. I'm very surprised, actually, there's no beepers in here. So that'll probably want to jump up on us now. Have we done all this building then? Right, so he's going up and down there. Can we see what's... Well, that looks like the back of the compound there. Oh, yeah, I thought that was a door. Right, so he's going up and down there. Been in there. Rocky, look, there's that stuff there, look. Shit. Right, where was that? one that's walked up down beside it.
Oh, okay. That guy there. Let's just watch, see where he's going. Right, he's over there. Now, does he stand still, that one? Once he, he goes up to there. Oh, he does turn around. Right, okay. Started him off now. Right, so... when he goes past us here, we're gonna go out of here and try to right. I don't think we're going to get out to their middle boxes. So, what we'd do, we'd bung this right into the car. Which I've actually prepared a wooden box I've brought up with me. Pop the gear into that. And then we'd do this left hand side. Just over there. Okay, let's grab that. Whack everything into there. Be honest, I thought we would have found more weapons in there, but sadly not. Yeah, 11 arrows there. Nice. This could be interesting. Okay, what we do, we go up the steps here. Now, I can't believe there's only one in here. Do not believe that one little bit. Oh, there we go. Fishing reel. Fantastic. So I've yet to go fishing in this series. And we're like 19 episodes in. Few snacks, why not? Certainly a bit complex. Right, where are you? Oh, you're there. Very surprised there's no more down here. Let's have a quick scout along the floor here. We start searching. Okay, so we're all clear. Now this is the door we need to be coming out of. Have some of them. Right. Hacksaw come in handy. I've noticed actually the you can search each individual box again now. Can't remember where I've been now. No, I haven't searched these. Done these, didn't I? Oh. Yep. Okay. Is that all that search then? Didn't take long. Snowing. You've got those buildings over there as well, the barrack buildings. Right, how much gear we got on us? I think probably the sensible thing to do. Is we'll move the pickup down here. Pop all this gear that we've got into the box. field near first. That's going to be nuts and bolts, I think. Yeah, don't need any scrap at the moment. Alright, grab the chest, pop that into there for now. Okay, let's check out the rest of this. There we go. Oh shit! Quick. Wounds up. Mech over there, look. Careful now. Oh shit. Hit the wrong key. Got into a bit of a panic. Oh, here we go. Can you hear what I can hear? Too sure where he is. It sounds like he's on our right. Was he straight in front? He's up. Could be in those barracks. There's the mech. Over this wall. Okay. That's not him over there, is it? Oh Christ. Oh, gold. Right. What if we... Hopefully that'll bring over the beeper. What if we... Oh shit! Oh, we're in trouble. Oh, yeah. Oh, flip. How many have we got on us? Just the one. Oh, there's a beeper after us as well now. Oh, come on, run! Okay. No. Go away. Oh Christ. Now we're in trouble. Oh my God, am I gonna get away from this? Oh come on, he's gonna get us. Oh my God, he's missing. There's no way he's gonna get us. Oh, he's... Get your hammer. Holy smoly. Oh my God. That was bad. That was bad. Right. Let's take some medication. Bloody hell, I thought we'd had it then. I really thought that was curtains for us. Right, where's our vehicle? Oh, it's just down there. Right, so there's another big building up here. Okay. What we do need is we need to drink. What a wally! Let's eat all those. Oh, well, I've got some drink on me. Strove. How I got away with that, I do not know. I had two mechs on me, as you see. I need to get my health right up before we go any further. Sunshine. Yes, I'm down to 41% health. Okay, do you know what? I thought I was, there was more damage on the body there, look. But nothing's showing up in red. Orange or whatever colour it goes. Oh, that was going so well. Alright, so we've got 42%, so we may get away with this. Tell you what we could do. Let's just drive around the other side of the compound. I'm coming from the back end there. Well, I didn't realise that other... Oh, there's two there. Didn't realise they were there. Wow. So we legged it. Wow, it's huge. Hindsight, I should have done this first. Okay. Are there any breaks in the wall here? Right, we need to be... Can we get up there? No, we can't wait. Oh, cool. As well. So those buildings I was trying to get into just now, those barracks, where are they? Breaks in the wall. Okay, that's the... building down there that we were in. Oh, there's the barracks down there, look. So I'm thinking... here. Christ, that made me jump. I'm under it now. Ah, damn it. Shame. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Oh, so here we can pull down the other side of the wall. Right, the wall. Check in there anyway. The gate there. That's where we were originally. I can crawl along the wall there. Or sneak along the wall. Is that a gate? I don't think it is. Oh god damn it, it's not. Oh man. Okay. That's not going to happen then. Trying to get him to drive the vehicle. But he can't get any. He basically wants to drive the wall. Oh, what? What's going on? God, if I push that vehicle, it's going to push it down that hill. Let's have a look, see what happens. Let's push it from the front. I think we're too close to this wall. That's why we can't get in. No. Let's try that. Crying out loud. That's all we want. That's made it worse. Flipping it. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's better. That's better. That's not though, is it? Can I get in now? Nope. All I want to do is get in the vehicle. Come on. Okay. That's done it. Right. Should be able to get in now. There we go. I think there was like a little glitch there. Okay. We need to rethink this. Our only way in is the way we was originally. Oh, hang on, there's a ball, hole there. Mind it's at the wrong end of the. Compound, but. That doesn't matter. We can still take a look in there, can't we? Oh, that was close. I thought he was really going to see us then. He's going to come in here. He's going to come in. Oh my god. Oh, he can't get in anyway. Unless he glitches in. Go away. Oh, okay. He's trying to take a look at that. Going right opposite where I was looking just now. Wow. Goes past, we'll leg it up to those. There we go, it's got you. Get down. Better be something worth it in here. Joking. I'll take the screwdriver. Oh. Ah, that's the new magazine. Oh, shit. We're going to need that. Oh, this guy's finished with us. Tell you what. What's your along there, mate? Oh, God. Can I make it across here? adjust. Nice. Ah, oh, that's where... Is that where I got out earlier? Mech there. Yeah, that's where I got out earlier, wasn't it? Oh, I do like this area. Now, he stands still by the looks of things. Okay, so not doing too bad. So let's out this door here. So that goes there. Our vehicle's right up there, isn't it? There. Shall I chance it? There we go. Go, 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 go. Only just. Bloody hell. That's what I want to do. I want to bring the vehicle down near the front again. Oh, cool. Wolves. Where are they? Okay, not where I'm. I can hear them. They gotta be close by. Oh, what are you doing, mate? Oh, get back in if I was you. No. Oh, there it is. See it. Have I got the VSD on me? No, I haven't. Let's take a little drive up there. Probably scare them off. I don't know if there's one or two up there, actually. I'm saying them. If there's one, then I'm going to try and take it down. Up here. There it is. Go. Where are you? That's what I mean about these guys. You do one thing and then something else turns up. There's more than one. Ah, there they are. Right, I think we've been spooked. Or not. Am I shooting at the wrong thing there? Oh no, I was shooting at it. Right, I've winged them. Take a drive up there. Whether or not I've killed them, I don't know. chop you up. Just gonna drop the meat straight on. There we go, chop that. Okay, what we got? Yeah, look at that. Loads of meat. I am going to take the head. There we go. Because that can go up on our wall at our base. Or I can make a mask. So for now, let's whack what we've got straight into the chest. Like so. In. Oh, my head in there. I must be getting quite full in there now. Yeah, okay. Ah, was that the VSD? SVD, even. I've got it with me. Okay. Getting confused now, so there's a VSS, there's a... Actually, got some meat there as well, it's cooked. There's a... So we've got the SVD, not sure there's a... There's the VSS, and there's the other one, the VSD. Maybe not. Actually, have I got a repair kit on me? No. I've got to put all this stuff in here. Okay, let's do that. Let's get in the vehicle. The other thing we haven't done is the barrack buildings as such. Right guys, what I'm going to do, I'm going to end the video here, and then on the next one we'll continue exploring this area. I hope you enjoyed that. I had a bit of a dodgy start, but yeah. Again guys, thanks ever so much for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Until then, see you on the next one. Bye for now.